Let me introduce to you the timeline in augmented reality. As you can see here, you have a past story of Archimedes and a short description of him, his life, and his discoverings. So, if you want to have an interaction with Archimedes, just scan it with your augmented reality app.
Archimedes was born in 287 before Christ in Syracuse and died in 212 before Christ in Syracuse too. He was a Greek mathematician, physicist, engineer, inventor, and astronomer. He has discovered a lot of things, like modern calculus, pi and his decimal, spherical geometry, the expression Eureka. He was the first person to understand statistics.
This short presentation was written by three students from the left to the right, a Polish student, an Icelandic student, and a French one. They enjoyed this collaborative work. Thank you for them.